Welcome to game one of File vs. Sig. Can Bowser beat Bayonetta? Who knows? Probably.
I'd like to say we have a game of Mario Party going right on right next to us. I'm very interested. You've seen what Sig could do last game, and we'll see if that can change anything with File.
Maybe Bowser. I don't know. I hesitate to say he's just combo.
And that's just the sad day of heavy characters. Especially on a top tier like Bayo.
I don't know. File
has to have fun. His fair share of Bayos in this time.
File, to be fair, is very good at this game. He makes Bowser work against characters that he just.
He makes Bowser look better than he actually is.
Just barely.
Forward smash will catch him, and that's going to be a sock.
He was trying to do that thing where he goes to the ledge like that.
Yeah.
Flubbed it a little bit. Hopped to the stock. Just in the middle of nowhere, up smashing.
Quick jam combo. Bail up in the tent. Just what Bail does. Ladder.
What you doing, man? Up.
File back on stage. And,
Was that... What,
oh. Okay, game one. I don't know what File was trying to go for right there. I feel like he might try to gimp Bayo, but... To go that deep. So next we'll be going to town and city.
3, 2, 1, go!
Really anything that about the follow can do that hasn't already been said?
He just went for his neutral B right there on ledge. But Sig was above, so. The bottom hit. Oh, that was so important. The bottom hit of his up smash can sometimes save you from getting punished.
Yeah. File with the lead here, but it is Bayo, so don't take this for granted. And a quick Koopa take that set, that stock.
This is the final lead.
He's with a comfortable lead of 7 points.
Even air dodging through that up smash is a bit of a monster.
Playing against a good bout can be a really scary thing. And File has that, has the makings to be a very scary Bowser.
Sig right now, even as Bayonetta is fighting.
And the back,
wow.
The back air will take it.
I didn't expect that.
That's much different from game one.
There we go. There's the momentum.
Now this might be a set.
Can he keep it moving?
Survival!
Going to Lilac Cruise. Seems to be one of File's favorites.
The winner of this will go on to play against Echobot's MVP Swiftly. And File could potentially get his rematch. Grand Finals, but you need to get past Sig.
We may have been trying to go for one of those platforms.
Just barely missed it.
Get with these grabs. He can do something.
Looks like he can get one Koopa out of this. no field chill, just get on Lilac's butt.
That's a big thing about Lilac, Bowser. His up smash can just cover an entire platform.
Now, Foul has the lead. Oh.
Whoa.
Nope, not yet.
It's Bayo, but that was impressive.
Can't even blame that on jankiness of Lilac. That was just straight Foul.
What are the odds that he doesn't, that he didn't already know that his get up attack would do that? Say pretty unlikely. He's been on the stage a lot.
Now we are back to one stock each.
Ooh. This is the grab. Twice.
All he needs is just one Bayo combo to be back in the lead. Like he is right now. Oh, that. Not yet.
You can get it. This is still doable. Let's not despair yet.
It might be a little scary for Foul now. He has to play more carefully.
That's a
back
smart
ball right.
Ooh,
or back here. Matt will take it.
There we go. That was up again. Can he conquer the tier list?
We are going on to game four.
It's okay. That time, it was not the Elgato. It was just the gamepad.
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to game four on Lilac again.
File is taking a bit of damage. Didn't go for the up smash, which I believe is a bit of a precaution that he may have felt he needed because of the previous game. The game before that, I don't know. But he went for it anyway.
That's just it. Bowser's a land shark. Once he has stage control, it's going to be hard to take it away from him.
You can't just stand on those platforms.
But Bayo being Bayo.
I feel like that back air was a bit more organic.
Yeah. So, I think Foul would
taking a lot of damage for having.
Yeah, Foul would just need one back air here to even up the stock, but we'll see if Sig will run back on stage.
We have seen Bowser, like, even in this tournament, living to absurd percentages, so.
Punishes that downbeat.
That was not a great answer.
Oh,
goes
for that
up smash.
Foul just trying to get the goal right now.
My hands kind of clench whenever he goes for that, because if he gets it, that could just be that stock.
But when he misses, you know, he doesn't.
Not always, because that second hit. He goes for a back throw? Get up attack. Not doing the magic before. Almost dies from those bullets. Is that Nair going to do it?
Not yet. But that should do it right there. And we are going to game five.
This
is where you go.
Has me on the edge of my seat. Where are we going?
Money on Down City.
Is this Bowser sided or Bayo sided?
I say it's very even right now, but Foul.
Is that a lower ceiling?
Yeah, on Tower, on Talon City, this can very much be a Bowser stage. A very good stage for
the platforms can
Bob.
Let him kill with side B.
Yeah. So, yeah, Bowser does have a lot going for him on the stage.
Almost got killed on the top.
just that is extending foul home.
He just sends like a bullet when he goes to ledge. That was a lucky left.
Foul really needs a Comanche right now. Back on stage and we'll see what he can do with it.
He could just do something ridiculous. Maybe he's trying to be not safe, I guess, because that just happened.
Just one more damage means he's gonna be in 2%.
Going for that. Oh, he got grabbed.
Corso will not do it yet.
Can File close this out before getting too much damage to take the set?
Are we going to see Sig versus Echo Fox Wicker, or will we see a rematch between File and Echo Fox Wicker?
File really doesn't want to be taking any damage right now. But if that,
that pushback, oh, that might come back to haunt later.
That trump! What is Sig doing?
We're just trying to get a feel for each other right now.
Ooh.
5%. Yes, and that. Ball can still do this.
Not super bad.
Just needs to not get Bayo comboed.
He's getting that percent down. Oh!
Yeah.
That second hit.
Bowser's quickly building up back percent, but.
He's getting these. Oh my gosh.
We just might be seeing.
I have faith.
No, I'm not gonna say it yet.
File is not letting him approach. Oh. Held it for a bit longer.
Someone's very close to death right now. Oh, that could have been something good right there. Oh, not yet. It's just one coupon kill.
Oh my gosh. File, what are you doing? You're so close.
Oh, they might.
Oh, no.
Sig will take it, and that's going to be the
set.
Looks like our grand final will be Echo Fox Swifter versus Sig.
We almost have our rematch.